Nice weather, let's make some snacks. Cut two apples into thin slices. Soak in salt water and dry with paper towel. Put them in an air fryer. Select dehydrate. Next one, cut crab sticks into coin size. Put them on a parchment paper and spray some oil. That's it. No other seasoning is needed. Air fry at 355 degrees for 30 minutes. Last one, mix corn, egg, sugar, cornstarch, and oil. Pour it into air fryer and select vegetable mode. Enjoy and stay healthy!